Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm going to go into the Palace of Farnese and I'll do a video and I'll share it with you. Thanks a lot, everybody. All right, everybody, this is the front of the Palace of Farnese by Michelangelo. So it's pretty amazing and I'm going to go inside and I hope to videotape the whole thing and I'll share it with you. Bye, everybody. It's a cute little plaza too, piazza. All right, everybody, this is the inner courtyard of Palazzo Farnese. And so I made it in. It's a rainy, nasty day. Do they have these in English? This is kind of the stuff we get to see. That's France. Let's see, English ambassador. This is the embassy of France. I guess they're all in French. Yeah, every one of them's in French. Okay. This way? Okay, thank you. The courtyard is gorgeous. So this is the French embassy in Rome, but it's also, I think the whole top floor, the insides are all Michelangelo, and the security here is crazy. I think I've gone through three or four security, so I'll be back. All right, so this is the entrance. Yes, that's locked. Amazing. All right, I'm moving on. All right, this is the entrance way. Amazing. Okay, I just met the embassy, the ambassador of France. All right, I just met the French ambassador and I got a picture with him. And I'm going into the main area now. So this is the French embassy, and part of this was done by Michelangelo, so, and it's gorgeous. The chandeliers are amazing. So let me get a picture of this. This is, so this is Palace Farnese. Palace Farnese. Okay, thank you. And I guess it's a big deal. You know, with all the press here, there was people taking pictures and I'll go to one end and
I Versace brothers. Okay, great, thank you. All of it's done by them? I mean, all the sculptures and the paintings, or?
The sculptures are not the real
ones. Oh, okay.
The paintings, yeah.
The paintings are, the Karachi brothers.
Yeah. Hmm.
The literature was in French, so I couldn't
read
it. thank you. Stone. Amazing. Did this one? Anybody famous?
The famous room, yellow room.
Yellow room?
No particular.
No, okay. Nobody famous.
Yes. Reunion. Consultation.
Concentration.
Okay.
Okay.
Hmm.
Compilation.
Yes,
okay. Okay. All righty, thank you. Grazie. So, Salon Galileo. Neat tables. You speak English?
Yes.
Why is the ambassador here today? The French ambassador?
He's always here.
Oh, he's always here. Because
yes.
He lives here.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Not lives here, but his office is here.
Oh, okay. So, yeah. But they were greeting people downstairs. It was a special day? Free?
No, I think for the entrance.
For the entrance. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. This room is the Salon Blanc White Room. Big tapestries. Maybe it's a white room because of the furniture is white, maybe? I don't know. And this is the signature room. Do not touch. Look at how old it is. It's all big. So this looks like they took it off a wall somewhere. Because it's all, so this must have been a painting on a wall somewhere. Huh. Amazing. policeman in this room, so there must be something. Is this a famous room? Famous?
It's named Camerini.
What does that mean, Camerino?
When the actress, the place when the actress changes herself.
Oh, okay. It's beautiful. Thank you, thank you. What does that mean? English? Yeah, special room? The studio of the ambassador. So this is where he works. Ambassador's office. Oh my gosh. Imagine this is your office. Too. Amazing. This is, oh, this is the room of Hercules. Statue of Hercules. Scusi. Pardon me. I just want to take a picture. Thank you, thank you. Grazie.
Sì, però non è che noi abbiamo questo problema.
upstairs. I'm gonna hit pause, I'll come back.
Okay.
The library. In French and in Italian. Good picture.